kickoff set to get underway here in Woonsocket as the Patriots take on the Wessington Woonsocket SanBorn Central Blackhawks. Deep for the Patriots to return are Trevor Hofer and Boston Knipling. With the wind on the field, they will have a holder to hold the ball. Number 21, Jared Besch in holding. Number 12, Owen Whitty doing the kicking. Short kick is going to land at about the 30, picked up by Eli Hofer. Actually landed at about the 25, picked it up at about the 22, out to the 32. As they come up to Landon Gatsky, I believe. No, Boston Knipling at quarterback. And Knipling takes the ball. And he doesn't get much of anything. Second and nine. Knipling picks up a yard on that first play. Knipling out of the shotgun. Hofer in motion. Bad snap. And Knipling just covers it up to keep from losing the ball. Going to be a 2-yard loss on that play. It's going to be more than that, but it's going to bring up a third and about 14. Martin in motion. Knipling. Quick screen pass intended for Trevor Hofer, and it goes incomplete, and he gets hit as he leaves the ball. I can bring up 4th and 14. Grayson Banger to punt the ball away, and the punt's blocked and picked up and runs into the end zone, blocked by Brady TD, blocks the punt and picks it up and runs it in. With 10:28 left here in the first quarter, Blackhawks are up 6-0. Blackhawks set up to run the 2-point conversion. Gets it in, but there's a flag on the play. Ooh, penalty was against the Blackhawks, a five-yard holding penalty. From the point of infraction, it's from the thing. Tackled by Eli Hofer. Blackhawks set off to kick away following the touchdown. Again, holding the ball out there. Bastion. Woody to kick it away. Better kick. Hofer at about the 17. Out to about the 32. Ball marked at about the 33. Gatsky at quarterback, hand off to Hofer, and he's mad at the line for a no gain play. About a 1 yard gain on that last play. Gatsky hands off to Knepling. And he takes it out across the 35 to about the 36. First, it's going to bring up a third and seven. Let's get the quarterback. Yes, you're looking to pass. Airs out to Clay Martin. Martin receives it, gets out across the 40, out at about the 42. It's going to be a little short of the first down. Actually, he was bumped out of bounds at the 40-yard line. Brings up a fourth and three. Grayson Banger steps back to punt it away. This time he gets it punted away, and it's going to go flying way out of bounds, clear out behind the crowd over there on the far sideline. And it's going to be marked out of bounds at the 47. and out to Mesmer, tripped up by Clay Martin as he comes through there, but to get the ball out to midfield as he pick up about 7 or 8 yards. Second and two now for the Blackhawks from midfield. Got a receiver set wide on the right side. Hand off to Mesmer again. This time he's stripped up by Knipling as he gets down just about to the 35 as he picks up. They were at the Patriot 45 before, I'm sorry, so they picked it up. I'm going to mark him at the 37, so they picked up 8 yards. From the Patriot 37-yard line, 7:48 left. Fake handoffs. Finally, the quarterback tries to take it and goes over the left side, and he picks up about 2 yards. Eli Hofer with the tackle. Gonna bring up second and nine, basically. Touchdown by Mesmer from the 36-yard line. Blackhawks come up the line to run the 2-point conversion. Over the left side, and he's into the end zone. He said to kick away again following that touchdown deep for the Patriots. Knipling and Trevor Hofer. Trevor Hofer at the 16. Hofer out to just across the 35. Patriots with their third possession here now. Knipling at quarterback. Knipling takes it out to about the 39-yard line, picks it up about 3. Gatsky steps up under center this time at quarterback. And up to Holfer. He gets it out just across the 40. They're going to mark him just outside the 40. As he picks up a couple of yards, it's going to bring him a third and six. Knipling calling out signals. Pass complete to Wessel. Out at the 47, he picks up the first down. As he picks up 7 yards on the first down. Gatsky under center. Pitch to Holfer. Holfer off around the right side, takes it into Blackhawk territory to the 45-yard line as he picks up 8 yards. Gatsky under center. And up to Knipling over the middle. Takes it down inside the 40 to about the 39-yard line as he picks up 6 yards and a first down. Up in a spread out formation. Knipling barking signals. Knipling cuts up over the left side and picks up about 2 yards. Second and 8 for the Patriots here. Gatsky steps up under center. High formation. Split left, split right. Gatsky to Wessel out on the right side. And he takes the ball down inside the 30 to the 28-yard line as he picks up 10 yards and a first down. He steps under center. Fumble on the handoff and recovered by the Blackhawks at the 30-yard line. 2:24 left here, first quarter. Blackhawks now with the ball at their own 30-yard line. Trying to come over the left side, tackled by Cooper Gordon and Grayson Banger. Tackled by Landon Gatsky and Boston Knipling. Third and one now for the Blackhawks. Mesmer comes through there and tackled by Knepling out at the 45-yard line as they pick up the first down. Back Fox just short of their own 45-yard line here. 37 seconds left here in the first half, or first quarter, I mean. Tackle by Gatsky. After they pick up 5 yards. Seven seconds and counting here in this first quarter. Quarterback broke many tackles and put it in the end zone. Blackhawks come up to the line to run the 2-point conversion following that touchdown as the first quarter has ended. And quarterback keeps it and puts it in the end zone. And that is with the first quarter completed. Woody sets to kick away. Following a touchdown starting off the second quarter here. Deep for the Patriots is Trevor Hofer and Boston Knipling.
Kick
Holfer from the 21. Trevor Holfer breaks it loose and brings it back to the Blackhawk 38-yard line. Patriots take it to the 37 of the Blackhawks. Where they have first down. And off to Knipling. And they're going to mark his forward progress down to about the 35-yard line. He's going to get about 2 yards out of that one. Knipling takes the snap. Pitches to Holfer. Where did he go? Lost him. There he is. Gets just across the 35. Picks up a short yard. Got a kid. Following a Patriot timeout, we have a 4th and 7 with 10:20 left here in this first half. Patriots come up to run the ball. Pass battered away. And falls incomplete, and that will turn the ball over to the Blackhawks. Blackhawks from their own 35, 1st and 10. And Matt in the backfield drags forward for about a yard. Tackled by Eli Holfer. Second and 9. Pitch to Mesmer. On down and wrapped up and brought down by Garrett Wessel. At the Patriot 40, or no, still at the 47 of the Blackhawks. .9:30 left here in the first half. Met by Trevor Hofer and company at the line, actually maybe a little bit behind the line. Short loss on that play is Hofer and company stood him up. Now there's flags and whistles before the snap. Offside penalty against the Blackhawks is lined up offside. Looking to pass. Now he's going to tuck it down. He's going to air it. Yeah. Tipped away a little bit by Keegan Mallon. Blackhawks 30 and 16 now. Getting out of the shotgun. Two receivers out. High snap. Tries it across, coming back across with the pass. It goes incomplete. This is going to bring up a 4th and 16. Woody the punter. Go high punt. And it takes a Blackhawk bounce down to the Patriot 32-yard line. Patriots first down from their own 32-yard line here. It was 7:38 left here in the first half. Knipling out of the shotgun. And he gets caught in the backfield. Drop back at the 30-yard line for a 2-yard loss. Patriots 2nd and 12. Again, Knipling out of the shotgun. Getsky in motion. Pass complete to Gatsky. Out across the 35 to about the 36-yard line, picks up 6 yards. Third and 6 for the Patriots from their own 36. And Knepling gets caught in the backfield for about a 6-yard loss back to the original line of scrimmage. It's going to bring up 4th and 10. Blocked and tipped at the kick. And it's going to be down at the 41-yard line. Down to about the 35, down to the 33-yard line, tackled by Gatsky, I believe. Second and 2, tackled by Eli Holford on that last stop. Falls incomplete in the end zone, or at the end zone. Third and long 2 here now with 4:42 left here in first half. Now there's whistles and a flag at the snap and a false start against the Blackhawks. Third and 8 now out of the 39-yard line. Football, but the quarterback Kingsbury didn't cover it as he got hit. It popped loose, but he was able to turn and cover it for a 2-yard loss. It's going to bring up 4th and a long 9. The Blackhawks do set up to run it. Fourth and long 9. gets caught from behind, but he gets forward a little bit back. Caught by Eli Hofer and company at the 40-yard line where the Patriots will take over. Patriots come up to the line and spread. You got Gatsky on the left, or on the right, rather. And Wessel, I believe, out on the far left. High snap. Knepling tries to get it run back. It gets dropped back at the 31 for a 9-yard loss. Second and about 18 after that bad snap. Knepling gets the snap. There's it quick, intended for Martin, Clay Martin, and he couldn't quite pull it in. Riley Banger out on the split end now. Gatsky in motion. Quick pass and the screen pass to Hofer, and it falls short. Grayson Banger steps in to try to punt the ball away. Little snap. Gets away a good punt this time. Hits at the 32. Picked up at the 25. Back into the Patriot territory to about the 47-yard line. Blackhawks will have the ball first and 10 from the Patriot 47-yard line. Pitch to Mesmer, breaks through a couple of tackles. Finally brought down by Grayson Banger, down at the Patriot 33. Left here in this first half from the Patriot 33 and up to number 23, Oshner, the ball carrier tackle. and 4 for the Blackhawks. Down to 2 minutes here left in this first half. Pass is complete. Coverage back there by Martin, but pass is complete into the end zone for the pass. And running the two-point conversion. And they get it into the end zone. Blackhawks set to kick away. What he sets to kick. The wind's gone down enough now that it doesn't need a holder. Knipling from the 15. Knipling run out of bounds at about the 43-yard line. 38 left here in the second, in the first half here from the 43. And up to Trevor Hover. There's a flag goes flying in there. Penalty was holding against the Patriots. Penalty was declined, so it brings up a second and 10. Knipling on the keeper off the snap, out over the left side. Knipling. Now there's the flag goes flying after the play. There's another flag goes flying at the 36 and then one at the 33. Penalties were a personal. Intentional foul and a personal foul, and the 15-yard penalty added on basically onto the run, and the Patriots have the ball from the 23-yard line of the Blackhawks. Pass intercepted, tackle by Trevor Hofer, who the pass was intended for. Blackhawks from just outside the 35-yard line. Screen pass in the middle. Tackled by Trevor Hofer. After about a yard gain. Timeout called on the field by the Blackhawks. 1:02 left here in this first half. Blackhawks following the timeout. First and 10 from the just or second down, second and 10 from just outside the 35. Fastball is incomplete. Coverage out there by Trevor Hofer. Quarterback took a pretty good lick as Eli Hofer got to him as he released. Third and 10 now for the Blackhawks. 56 seconds left in the half. And then a receiver fell down long before the ball got there as he turned and got back. He fell. Coverage out there by Garrett Wessel. Woody steps in to punt the ball away. Hofer and Knipling back to receive. Standing just outside there, right at about their own 30-yard line. And Knapling steps away from him, and it's going to be down at the 28-yard line. Patriots first and 10 from their own 28-yard line here with 38 seconds left in the half. Gatsky steps up under center with the I formation. Knapling and Hofer behind him. And up to Hofer. Trevor Hofer. Out across the 30 to about the 33-yard line. Gave him a 5-yard pickup. Down to 12 seconds and counting here in this quarter. Barring a penalty, this will probably be the last play of the first half. Gatsky under center, hand off to Hofer. And he gets met as he crosses the line for a no-gain play, and that will end the first half.
So, Wessington Springs Woonsocket stands at the
second half gets underway here. The Patriots kick it away. Landon Gatsky squibs it down. Picked up by Finer. Comes around to the near side. Bounds there by several of the Patriots. First play of the second half from scrimmage, 11:53. The Blackhawks on their own 39. Kingsbury turns it up field. Tackle by Grayson Banger and company. Out of the 45. Second and four. Now there's flags and whistles on the snap. Penalty was an offside penalty against the Blackhawks. Makes it second and nine from just outside the 40-yard line. Quarterback keeps it and goes up field and tackled by Trevor Hofer out of the 48-yard line. Picks up 70 yards. It'll bring up third and long two. Caught from behind and brought down by Eli Hofer down inside the Patriot 5. Actually, he's out at the 9-yard line, so he was brought down by Eli Hofer, first and goal from the 9. Handoff and guy getting the fake gets tackled hard, and the quarterback finally gets brought down, but he gets down inside the 5 now to about the 4. Yeah, that was hard to see on there. I was wrong. He only picked up about a yard or two. It's second and goal from about the 7. Kingsbury keeps it, this time tackled by Cooper Gordon. This time he's down inside the 5 to about the 3-yard line. 3-yard line now. Bessemer takes it over the left side and into the end zone for the touchdown with 8:44 left here in the third quarter. That makes it 36-0. Blackhawks set up to run the two-point conversion. And they get stopped short, does not get in, stopped up by several Patriots over there. Woody sets to kick away following the touchdown. Deep for the Patriots are Knipling and Trevor Hofer. With the score on the board at 36-0, the clock will run. Knipling at the 15. He cranked it. We have a running clock now due to the 35-plus point spread. Patriots up the line here, first and 10 from their own 35. Apparently, they've got the wrong ball on the field. Gatsky pitches to Hofer. He comes across the line and picks up about a yard and hits a wall. Second and a long 9 here now for the Patriots. Gatsky steps up under center. I five formation, split right, split left, split wing left, split in right. Pass is complete to split in Garrett Wessel out at the 43-yard line. That'll bring up a third and three. Patriots up to the line, I formation. Split in right, split wing left. Out across there right away. Quick was Boston Knipling. Gonna mark him out to the 44 about is all. It's gonna bring up a fourth and two. Patriots set up to run and run a fourth and two. High formation, split right wing, right in, split wing. Now there's a whistle before the snap. I'm not sure what's going on now. Delay of game against the Patriots. So now it's going to bring it up a fourth and seven. Fourth and about 6 or 7 yards. Grayson Banger in to get the punt. Bad snap. And he's going to get tackled back at the 23-yard line. Blackhawks from the Patriot 23-yard line. 3:45 left here in the third quarter. Basham finally tackled and brought down by Knipling. Second and three for the Blackhawks from the 15-yard line. And he gets met in the backfield by Grayson Banger and finished off with the assistance of Eli Hofer. Bringing up third and three, basically got back to the line.
Kingsbury and
now there's a false start penalty against the Blackhawks on the snap. That'll bring up a third and eight. Pitch to Mesmer. Mesmer into the end zone, dragging Patriots as he goes. For the minute 43. Blackhawk set up to run the 2-point. And again, stop short on the 2-point conversion. Blackhawks set to kick away, falling touchdown. Woody sets to kick deep for the Patriots. Knepling and Trevor Hofer. Short bounding kick. Knepling finally picks it up at about the 14. Knepling ducks a couple of tacklers and takes a pretty good lick out about the 5-yard line, or close to it. They mark the ball down at about the 22-yard line with it. Minute 2 left here in the third quarter. Trevor Hofer basically going to be stopped at the line of scrimmage for a no gain play. It's going to bring up second and 10. Ellie gave him about a little over half a yard gain on that last play, so a second and long 9. Knepling. Knepling. Takes the ball over the left side, gets it out to about the 25. As the fourth quarter gets underway here, Patriots, third and 7. From their own 25.
Two receivers right, one left, Boston back
Nippling. Airs it deep. Intended for Trevor Hofer. And he can't quite pull it down. Goes off his hands high in the air. Fourth and seven for the Patriots. Grayson Banger back to punt it away. Close to being blocked again, and it goes out of bounds at about the Patriot 43-yard line. Blackhawks called a timeout as they bring in some second stringers. Trevor Hofer with the tackle as he breaks deep into Patriot backfield down to the 41-yard line. Second and four for the Blackhawks from the Patriot 42. Excuse me, 37.
And up goes to John Whitting.
Yep, John Whitting.
And short loss on net play. Bring up a third and five. Tackle by Trevor Hofer and company. It's going to bring up fourth and five. Fourth and five from the Patriot 37 plus. Quarterback keeper. Tackle by Trevor Hofer down at the 30-yard line, picks up about 6 or 7 yards and a first down. Quarterback on the field for the Blackhawks right now is Joe Davis.
Around there again.
takes it down about the 28-yard line, picks up a couple yards. Second and eight for the Blackhawks. Back right up the middle, tackled by Trevor Hofer. Down at the 24-yard line. Third and four for the Blackhawks. And they get met on the head at the handoff by Eli Hofer as he meets him at the handoff. Back out at the 27-yard line for a loss. It's going to bring up fourth and seven. And now the officials. Stop the play out there. There's a timeout called by the Blackhawks. Following the timeout by the Blackhawks, we have a fourth and seven. Getting them up to the line in the wishbone backfield. Wing right. Tackle by Cooper Gordon and teamed up with Knipling. Patriots get the ball, turn it over on downs with 5:20 left here in the contest from their own 24-yard line. Trevor Hofer gets mad at the line. Going to pick up maybe a yard. Patriots out of the shotgun. Knipling out of the shotgun, airs it deep for Gatsky. Well overthrown as Gatsky can't quite get the wheels under it. Again, Knipling out of the shotgun. To right, to left. Knipling's gonna get sacked. Back at the 19 yard line. Grayson Banger steps on to punt it away. Gets a nice punt. Takes a good Patriot bounce down to about the 36-yard line. Blackhawks from their own 35. 2:30 and counting here in the final quarter of this game. Yep, slowed down by Knipling and finished off by Eli Hofer. Side tackle by Trevor Hofer. Gonna bring it up third and eight. About the 37. Who got the tackle over there to the three Patriots out of the 45-yard line. It's going to bring up fourth and short. Somebody new on the field after Ty Hofer with the tackle. And that will turn the ball over to the Patriots with 12 seconds and counting. That will be the final play of the game. I assume. And that's the game.